Colombia human rights groups are warning of an epidemic of murders targeting environmentalists and leaders of social movements. New statistics compiled by a Colombian human rights group found more than 38,000 people have been displaced and 110 social leaders killed in the first 8 months of the year. The swell in violence is centered in areas where armed conflict has been historically most active. And as Colombia's peace process has faltered under its new right-wing president, Iván Duque.